Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Last time. What can I say about last time? We did the Thunder Dragon subplot, took care of that. And now, what I want to do is attempt to get something out of the way. To which I'm going to sell this shield here. I don't need it. You know, this entire time I've talked to the item tech girl, I haven't done her side quest at all. Except for the small portion I've had to do. I'm gonna put that there. Put this ruby metal down here. And bring the bottles down here. I mean, after all, we only really need the revival fairy at this point. The fortune teller is gone. Keep this in mind, because we're gonna be talking to him before we head down to Eldin. So this way we can actually take care of another side quest for the Grand Crystals while we're doing our next part of the Song of the Hero side quest. However, let us finally upgrade the bow to the Sacred Bow. We've had the Iron Bow for a while, so I figured why not upgrade it to the last portion right now. Costing us a good 100 rupees along with numerous minerals and equipment that we will no longer need after this part. Thank goodness all the treasures are now useless. We now have the Sacred Bow, to which I actually like. To which we no longer have anything else for Gondo to upgrade. So, we've actually given him all the money we can actually give him at this point. Unless you want to go back, buy all the shields, and then upgrade all of them to give him more business, two of which, why would you do that? He's an NPC, he doesn't matter in the world. We're going to be going to the fortune teller's house so we can ask him what's wrong with him, because he's not in the shops. His crystal ball is broken, so we need to replace that with something from Eldin. So, kill two birds with one stone. We take care of the Song of the Hero at Eldin, take care of a side quest. Two birds, one stone. We'll be doing the same thing when we go back to Farron Woods as well. Exquisite, all-seeing eyes of mine, blah, blah, blah. I don't care. I'll get you a new crystal ball, I promise. Yes, I can do this. I definitely can do this, and I will do it for you, because I need all the Gratia crystals in the world to make sure this thing works. Hi, Fee. Yes, do that, please. Now, the thing in question that I'm looking for. That last piece of heart's probably one of the few treasure chests back in the Thunderhead. To which we'll get to when we do the rest of the side quests. Well, the last one, which is the Beetle and, Stretch one. We'll get to that one after we handle the rest of the parts of the Song of the Hero. So that one's going to be taking a bit of time. Just, we're going to get rid of this one out of the way now, since we're already on our way, so why not? After all, like I said, we'll kill two birds with one stone like this, so we don't have to make a second trip back down to Eldin after this. It's always better to kill things off at once instead of going back. Granted, I could have waited till this point in the game, after Song of the Hero, to go and look for all the goddess cubes. But, you know, I'm kind of a collectionist freak when it comes to looking for things that shiny and glimmer in the mountainous areas, and along with the desert and the woods. However, we can't choose where we're going to land in Eldin. There's, oh boy, Wind Waker flashbacks! I hate you, game. So many Wind Waker flashbacks. So many of them that are unneeded. Boy, this seems familiar. Where have I seen this before? We're near death, and that's not good, I don't have a seat to sit on. And looks like Fee is gone too. That's not good. Oh hey! You! That annoying one! Platts. What kind of stone are you named after? Well, as you can see, I'm kind of stuck here, looking for a dragon god thing. Like, you know, the fantasy stories. If I can find one of those things, then, you know, that'd be really, really nice. Yeah, I've kind of noticed I took all myself because my sword is gone! They didn't take the earrings, though. It's kind of stupid on their part. Oh, hey! Thank you. I needed those. Wait a minute. If he got my marble mitts, why didn't he get the rest of my stuff? Gosh darn you magmas. Can't do anything right. However, yes, it's stealth section again. If you weren't a stealth section fan in Wind Waker, you're not going to be a big fan of it here. Although, it does make a nice use of the impressionistic art style, so I can kind of forgive it for that. Why is there a gossip stone? Never mind. Never even knows that gossip stone still now. Oh, hi, you. You popped out of nowhere. I don't like you. Platts. Pfft. More like splut at that. Yeah, this... What this is going to do is tend to more the later items we got. Like the gust bellows, the claw shots, the slingshot. They'll give more use to the slingshot, which is nice, but... Not something we necessarily need at this point. However... Okay, already. I get it. You know, I really worry about you, pal. It's a weakness of mine. Now, hold on. He's gonna show us what's inside all these chests here. Claw shots. Whip. Gust bellows. Scatter shot. Bombs. He's a magma. He could have easily gotten these for us. All of them are my things. The fact that I have to go back and get them all is a pain. Oh boy. Well, it's not that big of a deal, I guess. I mean, there are worse situations I could be in. Yeah, get off me. Like, for instance, I could be in a much worse situation. Or as in, I could be dead. So I'll take what I can get. Out of the way, rocks. You gosh darn rocks. I don't need rocks bothering me. Back away, back away, back away. Don't want to get blown up by a frickin' bomb. Jesus, the blast radius on those things underground is extraordinarily large. If I was next to that thing, I probably would have died. I say probably. As it most likely would have happened. Because, two hearts. Expect freakouts. Expect them at this point. I'm sorry, but two hearts, magma mitts only, expect freakouts from me. Expect them. You have to expect them from me. Plus, freaking hero mode. Oh no, I'm not fighting you. Fooled you. I'm not fighting you. Fooled you, I'm out of here. Not fighting that thing, whatever it's called. Just give me my gust bellows. God. At the very least, I have something to push them back. Oh, well, that's just taunting me. That is just taunting me. Freaking Boca Blends. They got all my junk. All of my junk now belongs to the Boca Blends. I didn't need this. Oh, wow. Thank you, cutscene, for dropping in at the last second. That could have been deadly to me. I go too easy on this game. And thank you, Seat. I'm glad seats still exist in this world. Well, it's a shame it's not a toilet. I mean, we haven't gone since, like, what, part 5? So he must really have to go. A nice... You can tell they're trying to go off the Metal Gear Solid route with this. You can tell. It's plainly obvious this time. Oh no, don't tell me I gotta fight you. Yeah. Excusez-moi. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna ignore you as best I can. Because I'm not fighting you with claws on my fist. It's not happening. Now let me get my goddamn claw shots! Jeez, game, you had to take everything from me? Oh, that is just insulting at this point. It's one thing to take away the sword in Wind Waker. But to take everything? Come on. Even Wind Waker wasn't that cruel. At least let you keep the spoils bag. Granted, that wasn't much to keep, but at least it was something. This is just killing it. Up I go. Cross. You may have noticed these two caverns along here. Just a bit of information. They're entirely useless. They have nothing in them at all. So going into them would be a complete waste of time. Just letting you know that now. So you don't waste your time later. They're really just more of a joke onto getting you inside of them, into getting you into them to think you'll find a thunder, and think you'll find a fire dragon, but you won't. They're just there to piss you off. We're gonna be here in Eldin for one more part, more than I would have liked. But, at the very least, I can't complain too much. Because, I mean, we did just start this part of the game, and really, this is the last bit of it. So I don't have much to complain. We're nearing the end of the game, so I really can't complain. But however, you do have to come here to grab this bomb and then roll it down to the post. So, which thankfully did knock the Boca Blend down into the lava. And you see those frame drops? I sure did. But hey, we got the whip back. Oh man, I missed you. Well, we got 3 of them back. There's still a total of 5 to go, but hey, we got some of it back. Better some than none, to be honest. Just let me have this thing up here, this pea hat. Hi, frame drops. I noticed you again. All the bird statues here turn into the blue ones while you're down here in this portion of the game. Two of which I understand, but two of which I really don't like. As a design choice, anyway. You. It's not terrible. Like I said, I can get used to it, but... to which I'm glad that I can still wield bombs. However, we need to get the scatter shot now. Two of which I'm not going to be too happy about. However, beyond that point, where Platts is where Fee and the rest of our equipment is. However, we can't get to that without bombs. So, you must know the drill. Get bombs. Gotta get Led's bomb bag back. To which I'm glad I remembered his name. Lead. Named after the lead mineral, or whatever it's called. All the magmas, as I'm pretty sure I've mentioned before, are all named after minerals of some kind. Gould, the leader of the magmas, is named after gold. So, yeah. Nice bit of trivia there. I mean, it's not something that you would expect. Well, no, you would expect it since... they did do a whole bunch of rock puns earlier on. I got squished! I didn't even know I could get squished. But I got squished. They even took the fairy! They took the revival fairy! Oh, they went too far on that one. However, we have the scatter shot back. However, it has no ammo. As I've always neglected to restock its ammo. No one to blame there but myself. If I can find a digging patch, I'll probably get some seeds out of there, but probably back at the top. However, thankfully there's a whole bunch of P-Hats along here for easy access to get back up. You can't necessarily use this to get down because there's one missing underneath the platforms you need. Now, is there anything over here, like... diggable dirt. Thank you for the dirt. Yes! Slingshot ammo. However, I think we'll call it a day here and see you all next time on Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword, where we'll get the rest of our equipment back.